එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
2003 මම අගමැතිත්වයේ කාලෙදී
After 500 years, for the first time, this country became self-sufficient in rice production back when I was Prime Minister in 2003. This became possible because of our farmers. We will be including benefits and funds to modernize our paddy cultivation. When many farmers receive funds or lands, they are not given a deed, only a piece of paper. Therefore, our main responsibility should be providing deeds to our farmers. Secondly, we must pass the law that makes it mandatory that freehold deeds are given to all farmers who do not have one.
මේ ඔක්කොම සින්නක්කරෝප්පු බවට පත් කරන නීතිය සම්මත කරගන්න.